Okay, as promised, today we're going back to the tutorials. This throw is called the Timmy, and I bet there's less than 10 people in the world that can throw it. Let's begin. The Timmy is essentially a full-speed forehand thrown, but as soon as you release it, by hitting the top of the disc, it's gonna slow it up at the last second and give it a changeup-like approach. It's pretty sweet if done correctly. The good news with the Timmy is the throw is just like a forehand. Normal forehand grip, normal forehand throw. Now, the hard part here is macking it as soon as we release the disc right on these outside flight rings. We cannot mack the middle of the disc, or as you'll see later, you point block your own throw and nobody wants that. The other common mistake here is that you don't get enough pressure on the Frisbee and barely hit it. And like we said before, it's a full speed forehand. So whoever's gonna catch it is not gonna catch it. Let's take a look at a couple and then break the throw down. Okay, now that we've got some of the basics, let's get a closer look on the grip and the release and really see where we can place these fingers to give it that maximum float off the mac. Now that we have all the basics down, the last part you can doctor up is the wind up. You really want to step into a full forehand just so it looks cooler. If it's coming out like a full huck and then all of a sudden it floats 10 yards, that's when you know you really have it. All right. One last pro tip with the Timmy: if you aim too high, the mac actually causes it to slow down and fade backwards. So keep that flight path pretty straight. As always, if you have any more questions about this throw, tag me on Instagram with the video and I'll be able to help out. Stay tuned, Thursdays and Sundays, more content. Rowan.